Hawaii, Wikipedia audio. Hawaii, also spelled Hawaij or Hawaij, is the name given to a variety of Yemeni ground spice mixtures used primarily for soups and coffee. Hawaii is used extensively by Yemenite Jews in Israel, and its use has spread more widely into Israeli cuisine as a result. The basic mixture for soup is also used in stews, curry-style dishes, rice and vegetable dishes, and even as a barbecue rub. It is made from cumin, black pepper, turmeric, and cardamom. More elaborate versions may include ground cloves, caraway, nutmeg, saffron, coriander, fenugreek, and ground dried onions. The Adani version is made of cumin, black pepper, cardamom, and coriander. The mixture for coffee is made from aniseeds, fennel seeds, ginger, and cardamom. Although it is primarily used in brewing coffee, it is also used in desserts, cakes and slow-cooked meat dishes. In Aden, the mixture is made with ginger, cardamom, cloves, and cinnamon for black coffee, and when used for tea excludes the ginger.